the food birthday stuff after.
No, I'm not here.
It's his jacket. Smashing down the line, it comes back. That doesn't mean you could clear it back. Like, you can just walk around, drop it, smash it, just coming back, just keep doing that instantly. Until something happens, I can try to move myself in the back, or they'll make a mistake, or they'll do a different shot where it goes flat. And then if it's flat, we're doing the flying shot too. Yeah. Just be patient, I guess. Definitely. Because like when you get those longer rallies, it becomes working it, being consistent. Things I'm actually really good at. Because I honestly kind of suck. I just kind of rely on my reaction time and speed. Like, I've learned a few things I've done really good. Okay. Yeah, definitely. I agree, but I feel they'll just listen. Maybe go for that.
Maybe I'll try.
You can definitely go for that. Honestly, I'm not as comfortable with that. So if that's your comfort, definitely go for that. That'd be great. Definitely, sometimes I make stupid shot selections. You just gotta minimize that and minimize that. You would have totally won that. You're really close to that. Have some confidence too?
Yeah, okay. You're doing like a pretty
solid shot. No, I'm not in general. I'm like a standing because I'm not really confident. That's the confidence I'll commit more on following it. For me,
yeah,
I feel there's some
stupid
shots I could kill. I don't think it's hard enough. I do that.
Oh, we did some good. I'm saying maybe I can
follow. That totally works too, but, you know, it's not a bad thing that I'm following up on your shot here. That's the part of it. Went to 187, I don't know if it went any higher than that, but definitely, yeah, that was... Okay.
Hell yeah, Huey!
Did you lift that from behind? Are you like full of horseshit today, dude? Did Huey lost so much weight? Huey lost so much weight. Compared to like... Yeah, he is. Don't talk shit, he's gonna pull out shit. But some of those, like, maybe one or two of those will be more moderate, because I just don't got the time. It's not very long. Not too much intensity. Yeah.